and on a half mile of dirt on a Saturday night than any super speedway on a Sunday afternoon. This one goes out to all you motorsports enthusiasts and amateur sportsmen in general.
We'll be right back.